Loving Father in heaven, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we thank you and we honor you. It's a great honor and a great privilege to call upon you at this moment. We have come to an end of the year, and Father, we pray that, Lord, may your mercies continue being with us, Lord. Thank you, Father, for the year that has come to an end, and we are going to have a brand new year, a new prosperity, a new of new horizons, a year of great things, a year of great blessings, Father. Heavenly Father, I bring my friends unto your hands, Lord. I want to remember them at this moment. As we usher in new year, I pray that, Lord, may you continue protecting us. May you continue, Lord, guiding us. May you continue revealing yourself to us. You are a wonderful God, your loving Father. We shall forever praise you. Thank you, Father, because of who you are to us. This new year, which is about to come, Father, we ask you, Lord, that, Father, may we see you more than we have never seen you. We know, Lord, you have so much in store for us. We depend on you. We shall forever wait upon you, Lord. Thank you, Father, because you're loving. Thank you, Father, because you are caring. We shall forever praise you. We shall forever glorify you. I know, Lord, that you have heard and answered our prayer. In the name of Jesus, we pray and believe. Amen.